yet wanting to be able to take control of the NFC East. And with Adrian Peterson out and Toby Gerhardt out and Matt Cassel, Minnesota's still trying to figure out what their quarterback situation is down the stretch. I would have expected a better performance from Philadelphia in the first half. Now, you have to remember, last week against Detroit, you know, they struggled a little bit in those conditions and then exploded in the fourth quarter.
Where are you going, Daryl?